Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. We all know this community lives for its Packers, and the green and gold came out of the tunnel a short time ago, and it was loud. We are ready for football, so are they, as the Packers get set to match up with the Green Bay Packers. And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. Jones, and he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a three-yard gain there. Kevin King coming up from the secondary to make the play. Here's second and seven now from the 28. Shotgun now for Rodgers. He gets this to Devontae Adams.
Rodgers pass.
He'll be hit down at the 33. 5 yards on the play. Rodgers looking to throw on third and two. Able to find Lazard. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good receiver.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And able to work about 5 yards out of this as he's taken down up near the 47. The first down run got five. Here's second and five.
It's a gain of five. Brings up second and five.
Throwing is Rodgers. Now the Packers give him nowhere to go, and they bring him down. Rodgers now after the sack. He'll lead the pack up on third and long. Here's Rodgers to throw. He's got Adams to hook up. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Give him 22 there on the third down conversion. So into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 37-yard line. Rodgers trying to give. It's Aaron Jones. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
At the 39-yard line.
On second and 11 now. Rodgers. Eluding the pressure right. He's going to take off with it. And he gets this down inside the 35 12, before going Aaron out of bounds. He'll wind up getting four there on it's his own, but it will leave him now with a third down situation.
Oh, you got deep?
Check. Here, Mike.
Check 31.
Get 300. Get 300.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Devontae Adams, 34 yards. And the Packers have taken the early lead. And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers.
Makes the score Packers 7, Packers nothing.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone. And he returns this to the 22.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Up Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 at their own 22. And from the shotgun, he'll throw. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. So after the incompletion, second and 10 from the 22. Throwing again. Rodgers. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
Escaping the pressure right. That's caught. It's Robert Tonyan, the tight end. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That gain on third down, good for 28.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
From midfield, here's Rodgers. And open, that's Marquez Valdes-Scantling. And it's a fumble, and the Packers pick it up. And he'll get this back across the midfield, striping down to the 47-yard line.
We have seen this before, and we know coaches preach about this and work on it all the time. Catch the ball. You know there's going to be some traffic somewhere. They've got to put it away and secure it as they try and get downfield.
First carry now for A.J. Dillon. Room here to run. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Packers. A.J. Dillon, 47 yards. And the Packers add on to their lead. They've got to be thrilled on the road right now. Touchdown, turnover, touchdown, and quickly trying to make it 14 to nothing.
Yeah, and mentioned it already. On the road, to be able to go into someone else's house and establish a start like that, obviously your confidence rises in a big way, and you're putting some doubt in their minds.
Fielded near the back of the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21.
First and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. Last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
We always hear about empty possessions, but some are worse than others. You can have an empty possession, punt the ball away, get yourself set to play defense, but when you turn it over, it changes momentum, and when they take it downfield and punch it in on you, that's a bad possession all the way around.
Yeah, but you're hungry to get back out there, aren't you?
You better be, because otherwise, it's going to be a long day for you.
15 yards on the play, first down. On the gun, it's Rodgers. Going right, and that's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. This duo locked in, 14 yards there, and a first down. Working from the gun, Rodgers. Got an open man, it's Valdes-Scantling. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. Off the play fake to Jones, here's Rodgers. And able to find Alan Lazard. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. It's a gain of 34. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game.
Big stop, let's go.
Kill, kill, kill.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Back to the air on second down. It's Rodgers. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And he will bring it out past the 20-yard line. Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points. No matter what, at worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
Now the first play of the drive there is incomplete. Maybe just a lack of concentration there as he couldn't haul it in.
And when you're going across the middle like that, you know, he's running that drag route, you are conscious of all the bodies and the traffic in there. But let's face it, you're going there, you might as well go down on the football and absorb whatever else happens after that.
And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. 2 yards the loss, and now third and 12.
25's the mic.
On play action. Now Rodgers. To Valdez Scantling over the middle. And he will get him down a couple yards shy of the first down marker. A nice tackle coming up from his free safety spot.
Brings up fourth down.
Here we go on fourth down with Rodgers. And Adams has it complete. Fancy footwork at midfield. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half.
Aaron Jones.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
A quick throw here, that's complete. That catch good for 5. It's third down. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. Rodgers going to try and throw on third down. Flush to his right. He may try and run for this. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. What can't Aaron Rodgers do? The legwork there getting him the first. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. From the gun, Rodgers gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. And he's out of bounds, almost gets to the 10. That one good for 20 on the catch and run.
So many times in my career I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing, but as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
They'll run on first down. Jones. And he stopped immediately there.
Aaron Jones.
No gain on the play there. Second down.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10.
He's coming.
Rodgers going to give this one to Dillon, and he'll fight his way down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. It looks like the Packers have added an extra DB on third down.
Let's get out the field, defense. Watch safety creep. Watch safety creeping. Safety's creeping.
Shift, shift. Hey, take 20 stick.
Now Rodgers. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. Robert Tonyan in the final seconds of the first half. And the Packers add 6 to their lead. So simple math here in the first half. They've had 3 drives offensively, and they have scored every time, and they've got the lead.
Well, whenever we talk about adjustments, we usually talk about an offense making adjustments, right? This is all about the defense. They've got to figure out some way, somehow, to slow them down. Do they blitz a little bit more? Do they play more zone coverage? Right now, they don't know where to go because they're hitting them in every direction.
This one fielded at the 5. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. 2 quarters down. 2 still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. The Packers set to get the football first, and they are trailing on the scoreboard as we resume action, ready for the third quarter. Fielded just outside the goal line. And he'll be stopped up at the 25.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. To this point, the results have not been good. Two possessions, two turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
Mike's 51. They gonna need
3-9. Rodgers again here on 2nd and 10. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. The first half did not.